Hey guys, Starcast here, and welcome back to Gloria Victis. In the last video, we killed a lot of things, we looked around a bit, and I also tried to see the answers to the quests, but the questing system is not in the game yet, unfortunately. So this is just going to be a lot of killing stuff, too. Yeah, we're level 7 right now, so we got a little ways to go. Maybe do some crafting and get some minerals and stuff to make new armor, because our armor's kind of crap. But we'll see where it goes. I like how they're voicing some of the characters too. I didn't mention that. I don't know if I mentioned that. I already did all this stuff. Back. That guy's like a full-on knight. Oh my god. That's weapon forging. We already got a pretty good weapon. We're looking for armor, though. I just think we need to just go level up some. Bed in here. There's a few beds in here. Game's still loading in. The chat's always so dumb. Or I am a friendly fascist, a tyrant you can trust, no one will tell you how to live your life. The less secure, the more I purr. Oh man. We're gonna go south. Should we go north? Let's go that way. I found those woods very interesting. Is that guy riding something? I could have sworn I saw that guy like riding an animal or something over there. Let's see what's in these dead woods. want to call it a swamp, but I don't think it's quite a swamp. It's like a forest fire went through here. Just a dead forest. Oh, our daily reward, yes. Okay, so it is a swamp. Level 25. Yeah. There we go. Oh, there we go. I thought I blocked it. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. No. Traitor status increases your respawn time. That blows. I wasn't paying attention to my stamina. We're gonna go the other way. That would be this direction. This direction. This way! Spend more time walking around than I do anything else. I think they're talking bad about the U.S. down there. Rebel peasants. Here we go, this is more like it. Oh, I can't kill them. What are just random townsmen? Bowel. Yeah. Inventory is already full. Let's get rid of the toadstool. Okay, I'll try to make do with that. Dang it. I got another bow. Oh, it's better than what I got. Whoa, new weapon. All right. Not sure how that missed. Oh, yeah. Took over Leak Town. I don't see Leak Town anywhere. Die, chicken. Mercenary. Oh, there's a harbor here. Well, not a harbor, but a, Oh, there's a bird down there. Probably turn on killing these things. That one. Oh, come on. There we go. And those things peck fast. There we go. Ah! Time for a reward. Haunted animals. Plus 40 experience from combat. That's awesome. All right, let's abuse that. Switch. Surprised those other ones haven't started respawning yet. I can't take an egg? Damn. I'd take an egg, I'd be like, oh yeah. Time is up. Swing right at him. Yeah. We did level up, so let's go check that out. I'm going into strength again. 12. Wisdom's still not a thing yet. What does dexterity increase? Bow and knife damage. Man, I'm doing like I'm putting it all into strength. I've changed my mind about the whole dexterity thing. Oh man, I'm there. Oh. Okay, well PvP then. Very soon. Maybe. Worried. A little bit. Not a lot. Just a little bit. I don't know how to reclaim a zone. Mm.
the doghouse and they're trying to buy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Scared. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. Yep. Dang. That level 10 guy did not want to die. Wow, that is really different. Man, that sucks. And it spawns me all the way back, I bet. Oh, not quite. We definitely are not a high enough level, though. Progress points, we can use 5. There. 3 there and 2 here. Come on. I guess it's too far. There we go. No, he's not. The furthest it will go is if it's held at a 45 degree angle, which is about there. Love looking at the game, though. For a second, I thought I hit him. He has two arrows in him, but he didn't take damage from one of them. So I'm assigning the birds are chirping and I drink everything I had. Can I talk to any of them? Nope. They're just out here in the middle of nowhere. Probably be part of a quest when the questing system comes out. Yeah. Oh, what was the sailors attack the pilgrims on the road leading to the farm. Slay the sailors attacking the monks. Oh, come on. I'm moving. I don't see a progress bar going anywhere. Yeah. 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 Defeat bandits. I don't see a progress bar going anywhere, so I'm out. There's an NPC over here. Oh, it's the guard. can't loot it anymore. That whole time out there, I don't think I saw a single ore. Well, hopefully I can sell some of this stuff, because I don't know where people are getting so geared at. It's a real grind. For sale. I already got a lantern. Crafting, there we go. Boar butchering. Scavenger butchering, there we go. I don't even know where to find flax at. I don't think I got any of the feathers. Yeah, I did. Okay, good. Requires further processing. I don't know where to do that at. Okay. I need to go over here. The leather worker. I'd just rather buy the items, to be honest. Marco the tailor. I don't have a knife. I got rid of my knife. Damn. Oh, it was empty. So I have to make a knife. I think that means I need to go over here. Go to the blacksmithing area. Make a knife. And go back. I don't think the blacksmithing area is over here. There's a sickle, but we just need a knife. I don't think I have the tools to make a knife. I've been grinding a bit though. I think we have enough money to buy some new armor, some heavier armor. Hopefully a new bag. Need some additional storage. There we go. Okay, let's talk to not him, but him. Yeah, we need to sell some stuff. So I'm gonna sell this. I'm just gonna go ahead and consume it. We need that knife. Minus 33.6. Oh, it's upgraded. It's plus one. I did not know you could upgrade items. So now that we do have a knife, I think we have to go back. Armor smithing. Still missing stuff. Still need coal and still need, dang. Take it. Now we gotta go back. Tan, or if we should be able to. There we go. Fur. Oh man, now we're getting somewhere. It's exciting. Bucket of water. He's not gonna give us. I think we have to go back to the general merchant in the middle. Bucket of water. That's helpful. Four more slots. Six. The bag he sells is crappy. But at least it's a few more slots. Now we go back. Now we make some of this stuff. Back to making some wool fur. Now some fox fur. Still missing coal. Oh, if it's green, that's the workshop it's meant for. Okay. I don't know what a hackle is. Okay, we're gonna go back now to reload this chest. Oh, another wolf hide. Alright, just gonna do this real quick. Now let's see about running to the forge. We just need coal, and I don't know where to find it. Probably gonna look just about the same. I don't want to wear destroyed equipment, though. I don't think I look much different. Consumables. Thick steel wire, bucket of water, pottery production. We just need coal. You go out there and look for it. I don't even know where to start looking. I knew that was tar, but I didn't know, I wasn't quite sure what it would do if I activated it. Alright, I'll get down right here. Ouch. Alright, fellas. I believe I'm gonna end that here. Next time I start it up, I will have already found the coal and just all the resources I need so we can craft some more. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. It's gonna be a little slow for a while, but I do enjoy playing this game. It is missing a lot of content, but for what it is definitely playable, and I find it somewhat fun. So, while it's cheap, I'd recommend getting the game, because you never know when the game's out of alpha, they might raise the price. I mean, that's happened before. So, if you liked the video, please leave a comment or a like. And if you want to see more, please subscribe so you know when I put more content out. Thanks for watching. See you next time.